not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons. See me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile.
Sticking with Penguin was a thing. After right, when the dust settles, he's gonna come out on top. Just you wait. What the hell? Who's out there? Oh crap! Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh god, it's Batman! He's tailing us!
Warren, try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! Nobody said anything about the Bat showing up!
Anyone see the Bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Whose things?
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you all so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already gotten two of our caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now, loser!
It was clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
You're taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am.
We might not get another chance.
So much for the Bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Hey,
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as well.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Beat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys. Wonder how Peaks is doing out front. He was pissed he got guard duty. Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart. Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.